Hey guys, the signals for the currency, bond and stock market are unchanged. That's a good opportunity to take a look at some other markets. And what I want to point out is this long-term trend line in Bitcoin. Depending on how you draw it, we could be about to rebound from this trend line. If that happens, that would be a long-term signal. If we make it above, that's a long-term signal as well to the upside. So it's decision time. Have a nice day. This is just my personal trading diary, no trading advice.